Hello there, in this video I will show you how to fix Samsung phone not detecting Wi-Fi or your Samsung phone cannot detect Wi-Fi network while others can. So let's get started. Method number 1. Go to the settings of your device. Tap on the search icon. Type date and time. Open date and time. Tap on date and time. Turn on automatic date and time if you find it off. After that, move back to the home screen and restart your phone. After the restart, try to connect your phone with your Wi-Fi network. I hope your problem will be fixed. If your problem still remains, then go ahead with the next method. Method number 2. Open settings once again. Tap on the search icon. Search for reset. Tap on reset Wi-Fi and Bluetooth settings. Tap on reset Wi-Fi and Bluetooth settings. Tap reset settings. Once it is completed, move back from here and go to connections. I think now your phone will be able to detect your Wi-Fi network. Enter your password correctly and connect. If it doesn't work after doing this, you need to reset your router. The reset button may be different depending on your router model. So find out the reset button on your router and reset it. In the description, you can find more advanced solutions. That's it. Thanks for watching.